Thank you.
Via Santa Catalina. Tá bem, até já, até já.
Thank you.
ahora.
Du hast noch das nicht vernünftig.
Only a night. waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
Señora, es un pedido, no pasa por ahí. wines have with by mixing it with a 77% grape spirit. Do it. This is why it's called a 45 wine. In the sense that they had the most amount of booze in the least space possible. I think it's a really interesting too. And so, yeah, that's how they do it. So all port wine is 20% of alcohol. The natural sugars in the grapes are 1% of alcohol. It stays there. They don't put any sugar in it. They just interrupt the fermentation by adding this grape spirit. That's why it's so strong and so sweet. We have port wine for special occasions like a ceremony, the birth of a newborn, a wedding, divorce, whatever you want to commemorate. You gather the family and friends on a special occasion, and you get that good bottle of port out of the cabinet.
Christmas.
And you finish it right there and then. Christmas, Easter, yeah, somebody's birthday. So that's what port wine is to us, the Portuguese. So that's why you rarely see us drinking it, because we save it for special occasions. You can drink as much as you want. But that's what it feels to us. Yep. After port wine is made, they put it in the barrels and they would transport them. Let me just make a quick mention to the boats that you see blowing down there. They're called Rabelo boats. They're R-A-B-E-L-O. They're the boats that were used. They're an icon of Porto, and they were used this time in memorial. We believe that they have a Viking origin, but anyway, we're not sure they really did transport. But they were used until 1960.
É muito grande aqui no Brasil,
não
é? Porque é aí desse lado que decidem as coisas.
Right in the middle.
a protective wall.
Yes, this is
years ago, I completed my
Yeah.